Hello, this is Hero of YouTube channel, and now in this video I will review for you a Famiclone GSD GD-1988 gaming console learning software play and learn 48-in-1 high-tech computer educational TV game made in China. So I already made review of this console on my website, but now you will see it in video. The real Famiclone console that I like most because it's with keyboard and mouse as in the picture. Two controllers, PlayStation like design, some old man and little girl playing games. Two cartridges inside. Everything on the picture is what's inside. So let's open and see what's inside. It's on this side. Nintendo Famiclone in original packaging. Oh no, this was my part of Nintendo NES cartridges. 1/4 of them failed, but I still have 3/4 of them. So I take out this box, and what we have inside? Two controllers, two cartridges, 48-in-1, and some other kavank with some games. RF cable for RF picture, but this is the lowest quality possible. Change cable, really short one, so I cannot put the console long enough. And mouse with very short cord. Some lightening from the styrofoam. This console stayed in the box long time. And AC adapter, AC-DC adapter with not cool plug-in, but I have a converter. Two controllers. Again with pretty short cords. Let's remove them. And finally, the console itself. A keyboard. So lightweight. Some Chinese text here which I cannot read. GSD-1988 computer. On off button, change for video and audio, and RF out. So the white one is for RF, yellow is for video, red is for audio, mono audio. Here is the plug. Ports for controlling device like directional pads or mouse. And on the bottom, nothing interesting. Quality test passed. It's really quality. Even if the keyboard, you hear the sound is not very nice. And all the keys are not for long typing. But anyway, let's turn it on and see if it will work after all this time of in usage. So I will use the better possible picture now with the cinch cables red and yellow. I plug in them in the TV, yellow and red. Then it's time for the adapter. Not long enough cord. And now let's see if it will work. Seems to work, but there is no cartridge. I have to insert a cartridge. Let me start with 48 in 1. It plugs. And it works. Maybe I need to put it... not good. Much better! Educational computer 2048 in 1. I can move with the joystick. Wow! With the mouse it's pretty nice. Let's insert underneath a mouse pad. You see how easy it's to move. And happy birthday, English edit, message board, music board, butterfly, calculator board, G-Basic, computer draw, finger game, write ABC, superhero, hit ABC, solitaire, typing school 1, word game, poker. And this is some menu interface. Even more. English edit. So many applications. Archery, skeet shooting, meter dash, javelin throw, archery, mert, triple, meter hurdles, long jump, high jump. Pretty nice, huh? A word game. Score 0. Exit no. Playing with the mouse, collecting eggs from the fork, stork, or this is goose. Score 0. I'm throwing with the left mouse button. Apple. Each time I hit, it gives me a word. Missed. Bell. And so on. Let's try some other game. Haha, I'm used to scrolling with wheel, but there is not such one. Finger game. 30 CPM. Now what? I can type 1 M. X, W, haha, this is so cool. N, missed, and so on. Now let's try the other cartridge. And now this cartridge. 17 in 1. Doesn't work. 72 in 1. Chess, Dig Duck, Mag Max, Tank, Ninja Turtles, Dig Duck. Games are repeating. 72. Running Dig Dug. Now remember this quality with cinch cables, and I'm going to try RF cable now. This is the quality now with audio video cable and switching to TV. This is now with RF cable. I can switch meanwhile to the cinch and compare but yourself. Two outputs coming at the same time. One level passed with crappy RF picture. And finally, let's try some of my other cartridges. You see here, 1/4 of them is already somewhere outside, but I still have some interesting titles like this Cliff Range 1, Go 5, my little collection of Nintendo NES games. What's this? High Game 1999. Woolly Pop 2. Some other games. So many games, some of them even still in nylon. And here even more. Three ice prints. Let's see, this sounds convincing. Tommy! Stage 1! What? Same game on RF. Pure analog signal. Here the audio and the video are coming through one cable, while with the cinch it's separated. what will happen now? The truck is going right. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos. Subscribe to the channel, leave your comments and likes, and you decide what will be next video about Nintendo NES gaming consoles. I have many other cartridges, as you can see. Also other consoles, clones, Famiclones, even portable one. Check my website for more information and my YouTube channel. See you!